Okay, we start questions. Do you have any doubts in this chapter, children? Any extra questions you are having in pair of linear equation, two variables? If you are doing any questions or something like that, you are having any doubts? Samarth?
Just a minute, sir. I will explain you.
Okay, I'm doing questions. If you're having doubt, you can ask in the middle. I'm just sharing the screen right now.
Okay.
See, these are the questions that I've taken from the board questions, actually. See, the first question is AX plus BY is equals to A square minus B square, and BX minus plus AY is equals to zero. To find the value of X plus Y. Find the value of X plus Y. If AX plus BY is equals to A square minus B square. It's given like AX plus BY is equals to A square minus B square. And second equation is BX plus AY is equals to zero. Okay. So you have to find here the value of X plus Y. Means first you should find the value of X and Y. How to find the value of X and Y? How to find, children? Tell me, who can just tell me the hint for this? How should I do? How should I do? Anyone can tell me? Samarth, Javian, Adarsh.
Sir, just a minute, like doing it, sir.
How to start? How have you started this? Javian?
Sir, these are extra questions, right, sir?
Yeah. See, just these questions will be just you can do by elimination also. Okay, how to do is either you cancel A or B part. So what you should do so that A will get cancelled or B will get cancelled. Here is BY and here is AY. You multiply here by B, this become ABY, and this here, this whole thing you multiply by A, correct? Can we do like this? So what do we get? A square X plus ABY is equals to A to the power 3 minus AB square. Is it clear, children?
Yes, sir.
So B square X plus ABY is equals to 0. If we subtract this, then this part will get cancelled over here. And you will get that A square X minus B square X is equals to A to the power 3 minus AB square, right? Take X common from the left-hand side. You'll get A square minus B square. And here is nothing but A also common. Here also you take. So this both sides, this will get cancelled, right, children? So X is equal to what you got? A, correct? Is it clear to everyone? X is equals to A. Then what is the value of B over here? Just put the value of B any one of the equation, either first or second one. So this is the first equation I'm writing over here. This is the first equation. This is the second equation. So put X is equals to A in equation second. So B into A, AB plus AY is equals to zero. We have to find y over here, right? So ay is equals to minus ab. So y is equals to a will get cancelled over here. Y is equals to minus b. Children, anyone having doubt over here to find the value of x and y? Drishi, are you there in a meeting?
Yes, sir.
You understood the value of x and y?
No, sir.
Where you are getting doubt over here?
Sir, I couldn't understand how you got a, b, y.
I just here multiplied, see here, I just on the top, I just multiply here by a and he and this equation multiplied by b because I want to make this b part same. So in first equation, if you multiply by a, that become a, b, y. And second equation, if you multiply by b, it become a, b, y again. It's not clear to you.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I got that.
Sir, I have sent you the questions. Can you please check on your WhatsApp?
What, Samarth?
Sir, I have sent you the questions, sir.
Achha, in the chat box.
No, sir. In your personal WhatsApp number.
Achha, okay. So better children, what while solving, no, if you're getting any doubts, you just send me on this WhatsApp. WhatsApp is there, no? That is the best option to send. That you can use. This one PP is the solution you are saying. That one, Samarth?
Yes, sir. Both of them, 9 and 10.
If this question you have sent on WhatsApp, no, simply I just copy and I pasted here and just then I would have pasted over here.
I am getting over there.
You are doing that?
Yeah, I am sending it on the WhatsApp.
Huh, better. That is better. Otherwise, again, I should open here WhatsApp, then I should copy and paste again. Children who are not able to understand, just take the screenshot of anyone having doubt till here in first question. Second question, you can do it easily. This one, third one. Third question, all of you do, children. Third question. Third question you do, children, all of you. Summer, the 10th question, what you sent here, that is the easiest question, actually. Once you add both the equation, once you subtract both the equations. Adarsh, okay. What to do in question number? What, Adarsh? Sorry, Samarth.
Sir, I am unable to attend the ninth.
Ninth one? Unable to do ninth one, you are saying, right?
Yeah.
Okay, 10th one is clear, no?
Yeah, 10th one.
So, question number third. Who will do question number third over here? Why it's coming like this? Find the value of k, the pair of equations. This has no solution. Others, how to do this question?
So for the second equation, multiply it by 2, sir.
Second equation multiply by 2?
Yes, sir.
Okay, but here you should find the value of k. How do you get k over here? If you multiply by 2?
Eliminate and find.
Eliminate defined means you'll get the value of x and y. Yeah, means k also, you know, three unknown are there. X.
Sir, once I'll try and see.
Not in this way, Adarsh. See, what do you mean by no solution? What is a no solution meaning?
Yes, sir.
The condition you know or not? Condition.
Yes, sir.
What is the condition for no solution?
Sir, a1 by a2 is equal to b1 by b2, but not equal to c1 by c2.
That one you apply over here now. Why you are just multiplying second by second equation or something like that? Directly you apply that only, no? A1 by A2 is equals to B1 by B2, not equal to C1 by C2 over. Children,
sir,
who?
I got K values minus 3 by 2.
K is equal to minus 3 by 2. How did you solve?
So by A1 by A2 is equal to B1 by B2, which is not equal to C1 by C2, like that, sir, using that method.
A1 by A2 is equals to B1 by B2 is equal not equal to C1 by C2. So only first two only you use it and you'll get the answer. 4 by 2 is equals to minus 3 by
K.
That's it, over. So K is equals to minus 3 into 2 divided by 4. 2 to the 4th, answer is minus 3 by 2. No one has on the camera, children. All of you on the camera now, all the 5 people. Only Hemant, 3 to 5. Okay. Hemant is clear what I told right now? Hemant? For no solution, A1 by A2 is equal to B1 by B2 is not equal to C1 by C2. All of you do the third question. Third question, you may have doubt. Hey, why it's hanging over here? 1 minute. All of you do question number third, sorry, fourth one here. The question is like, you know, this is it looks awkward here, but I'm just writing it proper way. A square x minus b square y is equals to 0. This is the first equation. And second equation is a square bx plus b square ay is equals to a plus b, the second equation. So what to do, children, over here? Who will tell me what is the first step I need to do? Who will tell me what is the first step I need to do? Javian? How to do with the first step? First step, what? Which method you are going to apply over here? If second equation, children, if second equation, see a square x and a square is x is matching over here. Okay. The first equation, if you multiply by b, if you multiply by b, this become a square bx, right, children? If first equation, if you multiply by b, then the first equation becomes a square bx. So shall I write here a square bx minus b to the power 3y is equals to 0. Okay. And second equation as it is, I'll write over here. A square bx plus b square ay is equals to a plus b. Now you subtract here. Minus, minus, minus. So you can put here, this will get cancelled. Then you get both minus only. The b to the power 3y. Or it's coming like b to the minus b to the power 3y minus b to the power 2ay is equals to minus a plus b. Okay. So how to get y over here? See, minus, what we can get common from here? Minus b square y we can get common. So what will be pending over here? B and plus y, b plus a is equals to minus in bracket a plus b. So this part will get cancelled. So y is equals to, we can write minus minus also make it cancel. So y is equals to 1 by b square. Is it clear to everyone? Y is equals to 1 by b square. Javian, it's clear to you? Do you have any doubt, children, till here? Hemant?
No.
Hema, this is clear?
No, sir. Sir, I didn't understand after the first part.
This part you got cleared?
Yes, sir.
Second part, what I did is, I taken common from here. What you can take common from here, Drishi? Minus b square, y you can take common from here. Because here b to the power 3y, and second part minus b square ay is there. So minus b square y you can take common from the LHS part. Tell yes or no. If you're not understanding, tell
yes,
no.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then in bracket, we can write b plus a. And already right hand side, we are having a plus b. So a plus b and a plus b will get canceled. And we got it as y is equals to 1 by b square.
Sir, why is there minus on the left hand side? On the right hand side?
See, here minus is already there, no? Minus and this is bracket actually. Either you write minus a minus b, or you can write minus and in bracket you can write a plus b. We have changed, no? We are subtracting over here, right? So on subtracting means we have to write here minus, right? In this whole part. Correct?
Yes, sir.
That's it. Now, y is equal to 1 by b square, you put anywhere. Javian is asking something. What was Javian? Should, sir, how did we get minus b to the power 3y? B to the power 3y, here is Javian. See here, Javian is here. Minus b to the power 3y and minus b square ay is here. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Now I'll just write here, put y is equals to 1 by b square in equation first. So we get a square x minus b square into 1 by b square is equals to 0. So here b square will get cancelled. And we got it as a square x is equals to 1. 0 minus 0 plus 1 is 1. So x is equal to 1 by a square. Is it clear, children? Is it clear to everyone?
Yes, sir. You said this came in CBS.
Huh?
So this type of questions came in CBS.
Yeah, 2012 it came.
Oh, that CCT pattern, yeah.
Yeah. 2012 this has came in CBS only.
Yeah.
What do you think? This is from ICSE.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, this type of questions is there in 9th class only in ICSE board. Next question, everyone can do, children. Next question, everyone can do. The question is like x divided by x plus y plus 2 divided by x minus y is equals to 4 and 15 divided by x plus y minus 5 divided by x minus y is equals to 2. Teja, you don't want to on the camera, not speaking only. Teja Gangarappu. Teja, are you there in the meeting?
Yeah, sir.
En samachara, how are you?
I'm fine, sir.
On your camera then. Simply was, you're not saying anything. Why? You're not understanding anything. Teja?
Sir.
Your camera is not working today also?
No, sir. I have a weak internet.
Weak? How much weak you are having? By voice, I can understand that means you are having heavy, it means what? Internet is so faster. By voice, I can understand. On the camera?
I'm in village.
Village, but village is having nice network, man. On your camera, let me see how weak the network is. Teja? on the camera. Let me check how weak the network is. You will do or shall I remove from the meeting? Tell sir, remove from the meeting, no problem at all. Chile, those who doesn't understand this, just use this one. 1 by x plus y is equals to a and 1 by x minus y is equal to b. Teja, can you hear me or not? If you'll not speak, I'll just remove right now. See, right now in my system is 8:10, okay? By 8:12, if you're not on the camera, I'll just remove from the meeting, okay? I'll message the group also to you, just mention the group. Does Teja left the meeting or what?
Yes, sir, he left, sir.
You should tell me the answer, children. If you're not getting the answer, just tell me right now. Because these questions we have done already in the exercise only, right? Hemant, after this, what we should do? Hemant, tell me.
I'm not getting, sir.
See, 1 by x, Hemant, if 1 by x is equal to a, if you put, and 1 by x minus y is equal to b, if you put, see, this is nothing but 10 by x plus y. Can we write like this 10 into 1 by x plus y, Hemant?
Yes, sir.
So this 10 as it is, you write. And instead of 1 by x plus y, we can write a. 10a you can write for this. 10a plus 2b is equal to 4. Can you write like that or not, Hemant? Tell me.
You can, sir.
Similarly,
so I'm getting x plus y is equal to 1 by 5 and x minus y is equal to 1.
X minus y is equals to
1.
Okay. Then what is the value of x and y?
Sir, I'm finding that.
Okay, fine. Tell me, Hemant, the second equation similarly, how to write for the second equation? Hemant.
Sir, 15 into 1 by
15a. Hemant.
Yes, sir. 15a, sir.
15a. 15a minus
2b,
5b, yes, is equal to 2. So now we have to make either a equal or b equal, right? But to make a equal or b equal, what we need to do, Hemant? Hemant, these questions are very easy and you can score around, say, 4-5 marks. Similar questions will come in the board exams. If you're having doubt, you just ask. Either you make either 10 and this 15 is there. No, either you make same by multiplying whatever you want, or you can just, this one, you just try to match it. The best way, what you do is, ulta, you just multiply, Hemant, okay? Suppose here is 2, no? You multiply this equation by 2 and here is 5. You just multiply here by 5. Is it clear, Hemant?
Sir, why yes, sir. I got minus 4?
Achha, why you got minus 4? Okay.
And x is equal to 13 by 5. Sir.
X is 13 by 5?
13 by 2, sir. 13 by 2.
13 by 2, okay. Hemant, it's clear what I have did over here?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now simply you multiply. 10 5 is a 50a plus 10b is equals to 20. And 30a minus 10b is equals to 4. So this will part will get cancelled. The 20a is equals to 16 we are getting. Eh? No. 20a is equals to 24. So a is equals to 6, 4, 5 is a 4, 6, a 6 by 5, right? A is equals to, we are getting 6 by 5, right, children?
And I got 2 by 5.
2 by 5. So I have that mistake.
Sir, I multiply first equation into 3, sir.
First equation into 3 and second equation you multiply it by 2, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So then what you will get? If you first equation, if you multiply by 3, you will get 30a plus 2, 3 to the 6b is equals to 12, right?
Yes, sir.
And this is 30a as it is.
Minus 10.
Wait. 30a
minus I am writing x equals to 8 by 3 and y equals to 2 by 3.
Minus, this is plus, this is minus. This will get, can this 16b is equals to 4, 8 minus, this is 8. So b is equal to 1 by 2 you are getting, no? Right. Adarsh?
Yes, sir.
Drishi, where I am doing mistake or you have did mistake, Drishi?
Sir, I think I did.
If now if I put A anywhere, if I put A in first equation or second equation, let me see how the answer will come. If I put A in first equation, A in first equation, if I put, what I'll get? 10 into 6 by 5 plus 2B is equals to 4. So 5 2s are 10. The 12 plus 2B is equal to 4. The 2B is equal to 4 minus 8. Here. Sorry, children, there was this one. This power went for a minute. Okay. Samarth, can you hear me? Samarth? Samarth, can you hear me, Samarth?
Sir?
Can you hear me?
Yes, sir, you're audible.
So,
yes, sir.
So where I'm doing mistake, I don't know. Which part I'm doing mistake?
Sir, A, I am getting 3 by 10, sir.
3 by 10. Let me check once again from starting. X 10 divided by x plus y plus 2 divided by x minus y is equal to 4. 15 divided by x plus y minus 5 divided by x minus y is equal to 2. So 10a plus 2b is equal to 4. 15a minus 5b is equal to 2. I multiply second equation by 2 and first equation by 5. So 50a plus 5 2s at 10b is equal to 20. 30a minus 10b is equal to 4. This is correct. Simply we are adding over here because one is plus, one is minus. So here 80 will come, no? 50 plus 30 is 80. 80a is equal to 24. This is 80a is equal to 24. So a is equal to 24 by 80. So 8 threes are 24, 3 by 10. Yeah, it's correct, Samarth. So a is equals to what? A is equals to 3 by 10. It's correct. Now put the value of a in equation first. What do you get? You'll get 3 plus 2b is equal to 4. The 2b is equal to 1. The b is equal to 1 by 2. Yeah, children, A is equal to 3 by 10 and B is equals to 1 by 2. This is correct. Is it clear? Now you just put the value of that one. You just write it as 1 by X plus Y is equals to 3 by 10. And you can write 1 by X minus Y is equal to 1 by 2. On cross multiply, what do you get? 3X plus 3Y.
3X plus 3Y equals to 10 and X minus Y equals
is equal to 2, right? So what you do, I'll just remove from here. This is x minus y is equal to 2. So I just multiply here by 3. So what I get here, 3x minus 3y is equals to 6. This will get cancelled. So 6x is equal to 16. So x is equal to 8 by 3, right?
Yes, sir. X equals to 8 by 3.
X is equal to 8
by
3.
Y equals to 2 by 3.
So y is equal to 8 by 3 minus 2. So 2 by 3. Yes. So everyone got the same answer. Just check. Who are not getting, just take the screenshot.
Sir, I got wrong.
Yeah, just see where you're doing wrong. So these are the main values. A, B we found first. And after that, we started this one. Javian?
Yes, sir.
What, you're not solving the question?
So I'm solving the question. I got y is equal to 3 and x is equal to 2, sir.
Okay, just check where you did mistake. Or I have did mistake, just tell me.
Seeing that, sir. Sir, like, should I show you my, like, problem? You can just figure out where did I do the mistake.
Send me on WhatsApp, then I'll check off. Here, how
yes,
does
yes, I'll just send.
Teja, are you there in the meeting or not? Chanchal? Chanchal? What happened? What happened to you?
Sir,
from
having dinner.
Every time in my class only you have the dinner. Huh?
No, sir.
Last time, also, last time also you messaged me. You are having dinner and all.
Sir, I sent you the photo, sir.
I on the camera.
Achha. ATP is equal to minus 16 you are getting here.
Yes, sir.
Here minus 20 you have not written over here. Here you're multiplying by minus 5, right? Javian, on the first equation.
Yes, sir.
So minus 50P and minus 10Q is equal to minus, this will come, no? Minus 20. That you've written only 20.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
But what you are doing? Don't multiply with minus sign and all, otherwise you get confused.
Okay, sir.
After multiplication by normal number, you just change the sign if you want, add and subtract. And what after you are doing again subtraction, right?
Yes, sir.
Minus ATP. Okay. And minus 10Q, 10Q is get cancelled.
So it is not 10.
Minus 10Q and again minus 10Q. So you wrote plus. And again. 1 by 5 are getting here, huh?
Yes, sir.
Here I'm adding over here. So 10p plus 2q is equals to 4 and 15p minus 5 q is equals to minus 4. Minus 2. Question is minus 2 or acha children. Oh ho ho ho. In question, I have written minus 2 and here while solving, I've written 2. See children. This one. In question, it's minus 2 and here I've written 2. Okay, leave. If it is 2, then it's the answer is this. If minus 2 is coming, then Javian is doing correct. The answer should be here, minus 2. All right, children, fine. Javin got the correct this thing.
I was actually unable to understand your question.
Question, which question? Correct. So here only this part only we did. Here is minus 2, here is plus 2. Javin, where you got the answer, this question correct?
Sir?
Where you got the question correct?
Sir, it was there on this question.
Achha. Like, here you have not seen, right? Here what I have just... This one no, you have not... This part you have not seen, right? Green one.
No, sir. I just saw the question.
Achha. Fine. Fine, children. You just try from here. You just change this 2 to minus 2 and solve. Okay? So now I just solve Samarth's question. Samarth's easier question first I'll solve. This is question number 10th what you have sent over here. Okay. That I'll tell the children to solve that. So question So question number 10th is the value of A. The value of A is 331A.
I was actually unable to post it on Y.
Okay, fine. 247B is equal to 746. And second equation is 247A plus 331B is equals to 410. Chanchan, how to solve this type of question?
Yes,
Chanchal. Hemant, do you know this? How to solve this type of question? I can't hear you. Unmute your mic, Hemant.
Sir, do we do it like the thing we did it before?
So what we do means we should either you should see we should make it the same you are saying. How to make it same? You have to multiply by 247. Then 247 should multiply like that. Chanchal, you know how to do this type of question?
No, sir.
In maths class, you are spending time on dinner and birthday party. All the time, sir. Today's birthday party, sir. Sir, I'm having dinner, sir. Okay, see this. If this A and this part is matching over here, and second, if this one is also same, okay, ulta cross like this thing. So what you do once you add and once you subtract both the equations, okay? Once you add both the equation, like once you add both the equation, what do you get? First plus second. What do you get? 7 plus 1, 8. And this is 7. This is 5. 578A plus here you get 578B is equals to 1156. Okay. This equation you get, children. Okay. And you will get 578 common. So A plus B is equals to 1156. And A plus B is equals to, we'll get 2. This is the You name it as A. Okay. Is it clear what I've done over here? Simply, I added first and second equation. Now, what I'll do here is first minus second. So, first minus second, if you do the 331 minus 247, the 7 and 4, 11, then 2, then 8, 4, 12, 84A. This will come minus 84B is equals to 47 minus 4, 336. Okay, children, 34 common A minus B is equals to 336. So A minus B is equal to 336 divided by 84. So if you just, if you find, you'll get that A minus B is equals to 4. Now we can solve A and B easily. That's it. Is it clear, children? Now we can solve. Hemant? Now we can solve or not?
Yes, sir.
This become like Bachu sums now. So this is look so complicated. like 10th standard, and this become like 7th. So once you add the sum and once you subtract, so you'll get two easy equations and you can solve A and B. Anyone having doubt in this? If you are anyone having doubt, just let me know. Javian, you know this type of question? So let's move to the next sum. What
can
are
you explain again?
See, if you are getting the question like this, A, first equation A part is matching with the second equation B part. Okay. Similarly, here also you check first equation B part and second equation A part. If it is exactly same, then this type of equation, once you add first and second equation, you will get one equation over here, which is left hand side, this numerical value will remain the same. That is 578 and 578. Here we are just taking the common 578 over here. A plus B is equals to 1156. So A plus B is equals to 1156 divided by 578. You get 2. Is there any doubt in A, equation A?
No, sir.
Similarly, what you do, first equation minus second equation. First equation minus second equation, what do you get? 331 minus 247. You get 84A. Again, 247B minus 331B. You'll get 84B is equals to 746 minus 410. That is 336. Again, here 84 is common. A minus B is equals to 336. So A minus B is equal to 336 divided by 84. So A minus B is equals to 4. And we can solve this A and B equation easily now. Still, anyone having doubt? Others, it's clear to you?
Yes, sir.
If you see here, what do you get the answer? 4 plus 2.
A is 3, sir. B is minus.
A is 3 and B is 1. Adarsh? What, Adarsh, what are you getting? A is 3 and B is 1.
A is 3, B is minus 1.
B is minus 1, correct.
Can you attempt 9 questions?
Yeah, now I'm just going to do 9 questions, children. Those who have not copied, just take the screenshot. I'm going to do solve 9th question of here. See, 9th question is, if PP is the solution of system. 9th question is, if P, P is a solution of equation AX plus BY minus T minus S is equals to 0 and BX plus AY BX plus AY minus S minus R is equals to 0, where A is not equal to B. Okay, then which of the following must be true? Then which is true. You should find equations are A, 2R is equal to S plus T. B, 2T is equal to R plus S. C, 2S is equal to R plus T. And D, that is R plus S plus T is equals to 0. PP is the solution with more children. PP is the solution. It means that if P and P is the solution, it means that X is what? P. And Y is also what? This is Y is also P, right? PP is the solution of equation this and this. It means that X value is also P and Y and both value is P only. So just put the value of P in the X and Y. What do you get? AP. Anyone can solve this equation? Javian?
Sir, trying, sir.
Anyone who... Hey, Javian, which sound is coming from backside, man? Like ghost?
Oh. Sir, that was my sister screaming, sir.
Sister is screaming?
Yes, sir.
Acha. So see, here you put the value of X and Y. So AP plus BP is equals to, sorry, minus T minus S is equals to 0. And second one is BP plus AP minus S minus R is equals to 0. So we have to solve here. What to do? AP, BP.
So this can be done by...
It's very easy, no? Simply you can subtract here, right? Minus, yeah. Minus, plus. So this cancel. So you can write here, minus T minus S plus S minus R is equals to 0. You can write S minus R is equals to T minus S, right? Correct? So...
And sir, the B is T option is correct.
Which option is correct?
T, sir.
S plus S 2S minus R minus T is equal to 0. Yeah. So 2R is equal to S plus T. This is completely wrong. 2S is equal to R plus T. This is correct.
Sir, we can just take the R and T to the next slide. Right?
Yeah. Yeah, we can check from the equation. We don't know which is coming now. Okay, fine. So this is wrong. This is wrong. Because 2S is coming, obviously. The 2S, you check the option. Option C is correct.
Okay.
So I was of reading of this question, what you have asked. Looks complicated, no? Question by seeing the questions looks complicated.
So much.
But while solving, it's like bachu sums. Yeah. Where you got this question? Problem, where you got?
Fidji.
Huh?
Fidji, sir.
Fidji. Acha. Samarth, can you send all this? How many questions you are having, like objective type like this?
I think I have 70.
70. Out of 70, yeah. You're having doubt in only two questions, which is easier.
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah. All 68 you have solved.
All not enough. I have only solved 50, I think. But the next harder levels are remaining.
Acha, okay.
Doubt.
Okay. So you're doing only Fidji classes also, only questions?
Classes also.
How many classes? School, classes, though. What and all you will do? Like machine or?
I do 11 classes every.
Acha, 11th. You are doing 11th now?
No, 11 classes. 11 number.
Acha. Pata nahi, I have not did any coaching in my life actually. I read school only, that's it. In my school, then inter also same thing. I not read any coaching. Okay, so shall we play the quiz based on this? The same chapter. Children, just if you're finding any, means we have did a few less questions based on word problems on this chapter, okay? Then the next class, one day we do one more day based on 4-5 sums we do based on word problems, okay? Which tricky is coming in the board exams, those questions we do, okay? So right now we just play a quiz based on this same. I think 10 questions will be there. Wait. So this is a pair of linear equations. Fifteen questions. It's not less than.
So let's do for 20.
Linear parallel equation, two variables. 15 questions. I'm just sending to you right now.
All right.
Samarth, you got discount, I think, in this one, no? In Fiji, to take admission. The people do like that only.
Sir, I got free.
Yeah, because they will choose the people who can just... Discount is going on, they'll just take the people, class 10th and all. No, they wrote the exam, right?
Entrance test, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Entrance test they'll take, yes. Okay, children, I sent this one link. Just join fast. There are how many people? 1, 2, 3. Adarsh and Samarth has joined till now. Next, Chanchal, Javian.
So I am joining.
Teja, Hemant, these two children are very important.
I have joined.
Okay. Don't go anywhere, Teja. Okay.
Okay.
Your net is proper, I know. Your net is 100 Mbps. Airtel you are using, no?
No, sir.
Then?
Jio.
Jio, dhan, dhana, dhan. That is best now. So let's start.
But I'm getting only 10 Mbps.
10 Mbps.
Yeah, sir.
Okay. Okay, children, I'm starting now. Who is guest over here? Guest will not work. I'm just going to remove right now. You will not tell also, I know, children. Who is guest? Guest is not required over here, children. Write your name. Samarth, Teja, Drishi, others. Only 4 people have joined. Chanchal, Hemant, Javian has left out. They are there in the meeting or they left the meeting also?
Yes, sir, I'm there. I'm joining, sir.
Hemant has left the meeting. Okay, fine. Chanchal, you join in the between. Okay, I'm going to start. When you just become, you can join right now.
Share the link.
Huh? Yes, I already shared the link now already.
Okay. Sir.
You can't see chat box, then how you're joining without seeing the link? How you're joining, Chanchal?
Join, sir, but it's taking a lot of time to load.
अच्छा इफ अ सिस्टम ऑफ इक्वेशन हैज नो सॉल्यूशन व्हाट डज द ग्राफ लुक लाइक
Sir, I have computer.
Samarth, you have completed, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. All of you children completed? Who has not completed yet? Adarsh, Teja, okay children, all of you can leave. Those who finish, they can leave, sir. For the day. Yeah, nice played children. Next class will come with the few word problems. Okay, you can leave for the day.
Thank you, sir.